In the previous video, we learned to set rights to users and workstations. And we assigned that by policies to our receptionist. In this training, we are going to configure the office hours or the working times, but there are also non-office hours that we need to configure. Free days and free times. Let's start with the holidays, also known as special days. The pre-configured special days in AMS are mainly based on North American leave days. The day model DMAC holiday is just a default name. We can personalize that so that it becomes our own day model. Rojo holiday. First, let's clean up the days that don't apply to us. Now we have 3 days left that are representative for our region: New Year, Labor Day, and Christmas. But Labor Day in this region is typically on the first day of May. Now we're adding the leave days that apply to our region. To start with Easter. That depends on Easter. The priority can become important in case of conflicts. Then the higher priority will get precedence. Easter Monday. The day after Easter. Good Friday. The Friday before Easter. Pentecost. 7 weeks after Easter. White Monday. Also known as second day of Pentecost, 50 days after Easter. Ascension, a Thursday, 39 days after Easter. Second Christmas Day. Always on December 26. Now let's define the normal weekdays. First, we will create a normal working day. Working times are between 8 in the morning and 6 in the late afternoon. Then we create the weekend. No working hours required. The office will be closed for the personnel. Last thing to do in the calendar is construct a normal week. A week is 7 days. And in the Rojo region it starts at Monday. We will assign the day model Rojo working day to the first 5 days of the week. And the day model Rojo weekend to the Saturday and the Sunday. Let's preview the schedule for the upcoming 90 days. The working hours will be colored purple. There is Good Friday and Easter. And Labor Day. Unfortunately on a Sunday. There is Ascension Day. And Pentecost. Now we have to decide where to set the schedule. That can be assigned to a door or a reader, but we have decided to assign the schedule to the personnel. Let's find our employees in the cards menu. There is James Williams. His access will be limited to office hours. That does not count for Tsukio Tanaka. She is the office manager and must have unlimited access, so she stays without time model. However, the boss, Charles Smith, gets the time model assigned. And that also counts for Gianna Garcia. Now the new schedule is active. Let's see what will happen the next morning. The boss has an early appointment today, but he came a bit too early and is denied due to unscheduled access. Lucky for him, a few seconds later Tsukio is also present and lets him in. Also, Gianna is denied at the door. She looks at her watch and she realizes she's a little too early. She decides to wait a while until 8 o'clock. And at 8 sharp she can enter without problem. James is not blocked at all. He comes in 13 seconds after opening. This concludes AMS How to Video Number 8. Day and time models. We learned about calendaring and to set limitations in access, and how to allow access only in working times. This is the last video in the AMS 5.0 How to series for now. You will find new videos in due course.